Hey guys, it's Digant here on Renella Hour. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can plug your SolidWorks with eShot and work on both software spontaneously. So first of all, open your browser and type eShot plugin. Follow the first link and scroll a bit down until you find eShot plugins, and from here select your SolidWorks icon and click on download. Remember, this is only for eShot 11. If you are previous version user, then you just have to scroll a bit more down until you find previous version and click here, and then select your eShot version and the plugin. Okay, let's just open our setup file, and from here we will click next. I agree, select the destination folder and click next. As soon as you click on the finish, it will take you to a manual on how you can use this plugin. Now let's open SolidWorks, and near the gear icon you will find a rectangular, and we will click here and select add-ins. And from here, make sure your eShot plugin is checked on. Click OK. Now let's set an example. Here you can see I have opened a part in SolidWorks, and now I want to send it to eShot. I will just simply go to Tools, eShot 11, and then send it to eShot. This will automatically open your model in eShot. As you can see, I have my model in SolidWorks and eShot. Now suppose you need a simple modification in your SolidWorks model, like anything. Now I'm going to update this model in eShot. The method is same. We'll go to Tools and then eShot, and then from here we'll select update to eShot. As you can see, my model has been updated in eShot, and like this, with the help of this plugin, you can use SolidWorks and eShot spontaneously. This is how you can plug your SolidWorks with eShot. So guys, I hope this tutorial helps you to save your time. If so, like this video, comment below, and subscribe to this channel. See you soon on another tutorial. Until next time, stay connected.